called to the residence about 1 a.m. For structure fire. Upon our arrival, we were told that there were possibly two people still inside of the house. Due to the heavy fire, we made entry, but we were not able to get back to the one person that was left in the house. That person, unfortunately, did pass. There was another gentleman, he did make it out of the house, and he actually was beating on the doors of the neighbor's residence to get someone to call 911.